just as engaged as our government to make changes. That includes the municipalities, that the provincial government's working alongside them. We need real priorities and we need real leadership. The thing that stood out the most for me, though, came from my last circle here. And somebody had said they equated cutting taxes to cutting services. And in fact, they said cutting inefficiencies, which is language that's sometimes used, is the same thing as cutting government services. What I found fascinating is that politicians generally spend oodles of time duking it out about different ways to say cutting inefficiencies. So what I'm really excited about is working for a party that is actually going to do something very different. They're going to provide hope. They're going to raise the taxes. That's what we're doing. We're going to raise the taxes of the very rich. That means 1% more for those that make $220,000, 2% for those that make $300,000 a year. We're going to raise corporate taxes so that they're paying their fair share. We're going to ensure that the minimum wage is raised so that people can actually invest and be part of our communities and actually be able to survive. We're going to raise ODSP, and we have to make sure that the social services are actually in line with the needs in our communities. By introducing things like universal pharmacare, which is now going to include the dental care, we're going to find a way to even everything out. If we had these services available for everybody in the beginning, we wouldn't be in the pickle that we're in now. I have 1 minute, and I'm so proud. And you know why we're doing it? We're doing it because it's really good for the people, we're doing it because it's really good for businesses, and we're doing it because it's the right thing to do. In order to ensure that we address things like the voting or electoral system, we're also going to ensure to initiate a commission on democratic reform. That means looking at different types of models of proportional representation, which we need to actually invest in. And that also means that we find ways to ensure that people are engaged. Why? In between elections. Got it in.